Are you facing DirectX functional error with FC24? Then you are at the right place. We have got some easy ways that you can use to fix this issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic.com, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Before we move forward, make sure to subscribe to our channel and like this video. It's free and helps us a lot. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. So let's dive right in. Method 1. Clean installation of GPU drivers. Before going ahead to the critical solutions, let's start with an easy one. Since outdated GPU drivers can cause this issue, updating them can solve this problem. Now to do that, first identify the GPU you are using and head over to the manufacturer's website. Then download the latest version of GPU and install it with clean installation option enabled. Restart the computer and relaunch the game. Method 2. Rollback GPU update. Now, if updating GPU drivers has not solved this issue, then rolling back to a previous version can do the trick. Like the previous step, go to the official website of your GPU manufacturer and find an older version of the driver as per Windows configuration. Then download and install it with clean installation option enabled. Restart the computer and relaunch the game. Method 3. Use the right graphics setting. Now, if you are using more than one graphics card, then you need to ensure the game is running on the dedicated GPU. To do that, type graphics setting in Windows search bar and hit enter. After that, click on browse and find the game's executable file. Then add FC24 to the list and run it on high performance graphics. Method 4. Verify and repair the integrity of the game files. Corrupted game files can also lead to DirectX functional errors, and you can easily counter it by verifying and repairing the integrity of the game files. So if you are using Steam, then simply right-click on FC24 and go to its properties. Then head over to local files and click on verify integrity of game files. The system will find the problematic game files and repair them. But if you are using EA Play, then choose FC24 and click on Manage. Then click on Repair to complete this process. Method 5. Use SFC tool. The SFC tool is specially built to repair the Windows corrupted files. So running it can come handy to fix this DirectX error. To get on with the process, first search CMD in the Windows search box and right-click on it to run as administrator. Then, in the command prompt window, type sfc/scan now and press enter. After that, the tool will do its job of scanning files for errors and repair them. Once this process is complete, you will get a total summary of what actions SFC tool has taken. Method 6. Enable or disable memory integrity. Tweaking the memory integrity setting can also help to resolve this problem. Just press Windows plus I and go to Privacy and Security and then click on Windows Security. After that, click on Device Security and then click on Core Isolation Details and tweak the setting as needed. Method 7. Rename FC24 in Documents folder. At times, the game-related configurations and cache stored in the Documents folder can lead to such errors. So an effective solution here is renaming this folder, in this case, FC24. First, navigate to the Documents folder and then locate FC24 folder. After that, right-click on Rename the folder. Here, you can use any name you want. Once done, relaunch the game to see if there are any issues or not. And there you have it. 7 quick solutions to resolve the DirectX error in FC24. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solved your problem. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.